As the global wind industry grows, so will the need for professionals with specialized training in wind energy who understand the mechanisms of wind turbines, can model wind farm performance, and perceive the complexities of siting, permitting, and logistics. At Penn State's World Campus, you can earn an online master's degree in the field of renewable energy with an option in wind energy. And if you're not ready to commit to a master's degree, the 9-credit online graduate certificate in wind energy is also offered, and these classes can later be applied toward the master's program. You are also welcome to enroll in just a single course of your choosing. The core courses offered in wind energy are Aerospace 583, Wind Turbine Aerodynamics, which covers the analysis of wind turbine performance, aeroacoustics and loads, and turbine selection for site-specific application. Aerospace 880, Wind Turbine Systems, is an overview of wind turbine technology and the critical elements of turbine systems design. Aerospace 886, Engineering of Wind Project Development, is an overview of the wind project development process and technical considerations for onshore and offshore applications. For more information, go to Penn State's Renewable Energy and Sustainability Systems website or contact Susan Stewart at sstewart@engr.psu.edu.